It was a dark and stormy night. Sheesh. On a distant corner of Pandora, where few men dare to tread. With the journey to find the elusive vault behind them, our fearless adventurers set off into the trees of...
What's a tree?
Oh, for the angel's sake. It's a plant that grows out of the ground really tall.
Like this?
No more interruptions. So, they set out into the trees of Jacob's Cove, a land very much ravaged and forgotten by time. It was here that the scientist Dr. Ned, who is totally not Dr. Zed from the last story at all, tried to help all of mankind, but ultimately caused very bad shit.
That's a swear!
Dude made zombies, okay? You're not the police of me. Pay attention. Okay, so some bad crap was happening, and it got really spooky. And this is when our story begins.
Is any of this going to be true?
Yes. Probably a lot of it. You're adopted.
Misinformed zombie fodder? I am not affiliated with the Jacobs Corporation, but they've hacked me to tell people like you that they would appreciate some assistance with the overwhelming situation with the living impaired. I should warn you, though, that they'll suck your brain out of your cranial cavity like a crappuccino if you get too close. If you'd still like to help, I suggest you turn on the town's defenses. Otherwise, crappuccino. Toodles!
Oh.
That was intense. I'm sure glad I'm not made of tasty flesh like you.
Brought to the executive offices of the Jacobs Corporation that certain anti-Jacobs propaganda has been circulating, proclaiming that we are somehow responsible for not supplying evacuation from the sudden fatal passing of 97% of the workforce. We would like to remind the surviving 3% that we are not a taxi service, and further spread of this material will result in a write-up in HR.
That's what I'm doing.
zombie killer. New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board. Dr. Ned gave me the following awards this year. Most effective claptrap in life-threatening situations, hottest performer of mid-80s breakdance fighting, master orator, and best kisser.
I've arrived at Jacob's Cove, and you'll be pleased to know it seems a jolly and lively old town. I know being away from you and the children will be difficult, but it's only for a few cycles. The pay is just too generous to pass up. I'll work hard here and be back to you and the girls soon. My brother will take good care of you in the meantime. Love, Hank. Here is tough, but honest. Oh, and the trees, Anna. The trees are amazing. You wouldn't believe your eyes. I've never seen anything like them. Sometimes I feel sad to cut them down, but it will all be worth...
Thank you.
been noticing some strange things at the mill of late. Many workers seem to be falling very ill. What is strange is that we all had our checkups just last week and were given a clean bill of health and a vitamin from the company's physician, Dr. Ned. He's doing everything in his power to prevent some deaths. Do not worry. I will, as always, be careful. I'll send an echo again soon. All my love. Hank.
Okay.